This is our yurt. It's just like a big tent. This is my wife.
Hi.
This is me.
The husband.
What I do want to get a clip of, though, let me see your phone. Open. His and her backgrounds.
Mom and dad and family, come on your honeymoon.
Yeah.
Bye. Thanks for coming. All right, my wife is now preparing dinner. I'm going to grill these in a minute. We really haven't been doing much today. It's been kind of relaxing. What was that other thing I was going to say? I'm going to get back to you. Hang on. Give me 5 seconds. All right. If we can get married in the rain, we can grill in the rain, right? Just made me a little s'mores. Check the ring. All right. My wife's back in the fridge. We're about to get the heck out of here. I don't know if I showed y'all the honeymoon yurt, but this is the honeymoon yurt. And it's finally cleared up. You can actually see some stuff outside. See the little horses over there. See the little wife right there. And the wheat fields are back there. So it's pretty good. Nice mountain view over there. Oh, yeah. And there's like the chairs and a fire pit that I never even saw because it's been raining the whole fucking time we've been here. And a hot tub over there that I didn't even get in. I got in the bath a couple times, though. So, yeah. Thanks for watching this wonderful yurt tour clip. Thank you. All right, Uber first.
If you want, you can take it.
All right, made it to the airport and the Uber. All right, we got everything. Onward. All right, so now we're getting in a rental car.
Mountains. And we're going to drop off our marriage license. Make it official.
We have to get better at vlogging, dude. Now we're going to drop off our marriage license to prove that we are indeed married and it will be legally bound by the state of Montana. Just having lunch with my wife.
This is where I met Caitlin and Garrett.
We are in a single file line, but we do have a beautiful view. Let's try that again. That was dumb. Yesterday was an interesting day. We started off on our yurt. We got an Uber to the airport. At the airport, we picked up a 4Runner. We drove up and up and up 4 hours through Montana from Bozeman to Kalispell. We dropped our rental 4Runner off at the airport. We had a Toro Jeep Wrangler meet us at the airport. And now we drove to Airbnb. That's our new Jeep. And that was yesterday, all wrapped up into one convenient little sentence. Now, my wife and I will need to show you around the property and show you alpacas.
Hi, the alpaca whisperer.
Hi, are you gonna kill me? Please don't bite. Hi, my angel. I don't have any food for you. And it's nice to meet you. May I pet?
May don't let your fingers. I didn't know about your fingers.
Here you go. Do you eat hay?
Look at the little one. The little one's like, hey, what's up, bro?
Hi. Hi. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Oh my gosh, there's so many. I don't know what to do with these people. Do you like hay? No, we don't like hay.
Hey.
Hi. Hi, little tiny ones. They're so cute.
Yeah, he does have little dummy teeth.
Hi, honey. You're goofy looking. Not you. We're all just checking each other out right now?
Okay. It looks like he got sucked in the face.
You're stressing me out a little bit.
So anyway, that's our Airbnb. That's our new Jeep. That's my new wife. And those are the alpacas. This one's Cusco. This one's Yzma. This one's Tina, the fat lard. This one's
That was rude.
What?
Got her fat.
Okay, sorry. Gronk.
And I said I did.
things done, sleeping on the job. Those raindrops are falling on my head.
Things
falling, but there's one thing I know.
Now entering Glacier National Park.
Dudley. Yay, we're here.
Got my hiking boots on. Ready to summit.
Yes.
Oh, there we go.
That's a nice leg. I like it. No bikes next time. No, I'm staying. I'm gonna rip my shit, dude. Should I leave my hiking boots on or what?
Put your hiking boots on.
These are my hiking boots.
Did you bring them? Yeah, just put those on. They're gonna get muddy.
All right.
They're on the other side.
Dude, can you Jeep up? Got my new swaggies on, so. All right, I hope I brought extra film.
Did you?
Check out the motor.
On their drop top?
But then I will be back at this bus at 2 o'clock, and if everyone's done, I'll go ahead and
I
wait for
you to see
this water. I like
water. Did you bring another car? Nope. That's crazy. Look how beautiful the rocks are. Look at the water, how blue it is.
Ooh, it's cold. The rock's really smooth, very easy to walk on. I say right before I break my ankle. Say hi to the kids.
Hi, kids.
Okay.
Can't you just, because I can't take another one. It's on 37, yeah. But it's not working.
No, that's it.
Okay.
Okay, so push the button.
I did. It'll be great. It'll be worth it. Frantically swims
it's so
back.
Deep, so quick. Ooh.
You can send this clip to Joe Rogan.
I feel it's good now. I want to put it on fast enough. You can hear it. I don't know if you can do it with that camera.
What?
Fast zoom. Do I have a tummy?
Yeah.
All right, that was freezing, but I do feel really good now. I don't know what we're gonna do next. So I'm just gonna talk really close to the camera, okay?
What? What'd you say?
I wasn't talking to you.
Talking shit to our viewers?
Just talking to them. Put my work boots back on.
What?
It's just saying I got my work boots back on. Call C-O-L-L-A-T-T. C-O-L-L-E-C-T. All right, now we're sitting on a beach with a bowl. And I'm running around. See
She told me not to do anything.
Perfection.
She's like, don't do anything.
Don't touch it.
Don't touch it.
Touch the butt. So this is our little side quest. I just stopped on the side of the road and I found this, and I really like this. I like the moving water. I really like water, and it's got all like the rainbow rocks too, except it's got big rainbow rocks and it's got little rainbow rocks. So let me run over here. Yeah. Pretty nice pee break.
All right, we're back at the Airbnb. Got the green grass.
I got my chips.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Llama, llama, llama. All right, we're going on a photography mission with the alpacas. Here we have Madeline.
I don't know if I can get through there.
Oh. Obviously not.
Okay. You got shoes on. I can't zoom it up.
I am. As they ready to shot. Oh, she just shot them. How magnificent.
Covered in stuff. Look at yourself. What are you up to? Watch it tomorrow.
You got it?
Yeah.
Alright, we are going to hike Avalanche Lake. We just parked. Parking was awesome. It's early as shit holes.
Street making.
Okay. I like that. I wish it wasn't freezing right now. It'd be so much fun to play in. Wearing my sweaties. We'll be coming around the mountain when we come. We'll be coming around the mountain when we come. Alright. We just started a 6 mile hike. 6 miles there, 6 miles back. So I'm sure there'll be plenty of updates for you. In the meantime, Leaking Rocks, you want to summit real quick?
No.
She's over my jokes already. It's gonna be a fun trail. We're not even like half mile in. Are we in like a history book? Wow, look at that. I'm gonna go swim down there.
You can get in.
Blue ass water.
Is it too dark real quick?
Scoot up a little bit. Wow. That'd be the place to swim, right there.
Yeah.
Going up. We in the forest. Watch out for the bales. Oh, my legs are tired already.
It's over here.
Can we go swim in there? I'm gonna go in that little hot tub right there.
Here
we go.
1.4 to 1.
Yeah,
check. You're stressing me out. Are you ready for this?
Don't run!
You'll slip and hurt your butt.
Bagabagulis. Why are you running? I'm gonna hurt myself.
Way cooler whenever some cloudy as frick. This thing's trying to come out. Look at the cookies. How much time?
Look at all those people trying to see the blue lake and the waterfall. There's more people over there too. And going out, going out, going out, going out, and that's it. That's what you get. Let's see. Can't fit it all in the frame. Let's go sideways. How about that? Everybody loves a sideways video, don't they? It's not a boulder, it's a rock! Oh, the pioneers used to ride these babies for miles. Oh, fallen. There's my wife. How clear that lake is. Look at all those logs in there. It's very blue. That's what we call blue ass water. That's what we call fishermen's. Look at Dale. That dude, he's good. What's good, buddy? Golly, he's fast. He's real fast. He makes, look, come on. What's up? Come on, buddy. Oh my god. What's up, buddy? You just don't give a shit, do you? Get your little claws. Yeah, it's my friend Dale. We've been hanging out for a little while. He does not give a shit, dude. I could touch him. I don't want to, though, because he looks nasty.
Behind the scenes. This little squirrel's just a slut for the camera. You a camera slut, little squirrel? He chipped. That was so cute.
Yeah.
I love him.
Oh, wait. That's gonna be a good shot. All right, that's your last look.
It's crazy.
There's my wife, let's go. Is that good?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. I didn't like the way that this video ended so abruptly. So I just want to come in here and, I don't know, it's been like 6 months. How should we end the video?
Yeah.
You want to show me your pregnant belly?
I can.
Wow, what a happy ending. Is that good? That's good. I think that's the next video.